To start generating e-invoices on Refrens, the first step is to create a GSP username and password on e-invoicing web portal. Let's see how you can do it step by step. Firstly, go to the NIC e-invoice web portal via the link given in the description below. Then, click on Login. Now, if you are already a user of eWay Bill system, you can use your eWay Bill username and password here. And if you are not registered on the eWay Bill portal, you will have to first register from here. After your registration, you will be able to generate a username and password. You can use the same credentials here. After you log in, you will see this screen. Now, just click on API Registrations and go to User Credentials and select Create API User. It will trigger an OTP to your registered mobile number. Enter the OTP and click on Verify OTP. Now, click on Through GSP and select We Network Services Private Limited as a GSP. Create API specific username and password and click on Submit. Confirm acknowledgement from e-invoice system. That's it. Just use the newly generated username and password at Refrens to generate IRN. For more details, you can refer the link in description. See you in the next video.